Two shocking experiences during the storm overnight in Ocean County. First, during a driving rain and thunderstorm, Manchester Township police officers had to contend with a sparking transformer. Later, at State Highway 70 and Colonial Drive, a utility worker escaped with his life when he picked up a wire he thought was de-energized. It wasn't, and sent electricity coursing into the wet pavement, catching fire. He survived thanks to his safety gear.